I'm Phil Bredesen, and I approve this message.
Actions speak louder than words. In 2006, when the president said he needed help to secure the border, Tennessee Governor Phil Bredesen didn't wait to be asked, and he didn't play any politics. Governor Bredesen took immediate action and sent 1,600 Tennessee National Guard volunteers to the border. Then, Governor Bredesen went to the border to support them. Phil Bredesen, because we need action in the Senate.